Bom, bom, bom. Oh, oh, the speed, the accuracy, the skill. Oh, she touched the ground. She's out. Man. Oh, she still has one more obstacle. But the dogs are in the way. What is she gonna do? She kicks the I'm not sure if this time will qualify, but. She didn't make the qualifying. The next challenge is going up over, starting on the bench, going up over the hippopotamus, in and out through its mouth. Taking too long, but it's fine. It's fine. Now going up the pole, climbing up and getting on the platform. Then going down the metal slide. But actually sliding down. And then go up the twirly spine. Then going down the red slide. This is the tricky part. She can't touch the ground at this point. Now she has to, once she gets to the bottom, she has to climb back up and jump onto the metal. Go, just go do it, stupid. No, wait, no, you come down the slide, and then from here, you jump onto here. She jumps on. Or she could stand off because she's a weak link, but she's gonna go do that. And then I'll just speed it up. You come down these green bars, you go through the cat's mouth, and then you go onto the caterpillar or whatever it is, on, and that dinosaur. That's qualifying for this. Go! He's on the bench. He's gonna go through the hippopotamus with one teeth. Tooth. Ow, he hits his head. That's gonna leave a mark. He's gonna go up the red pole. On the platform. I said up the red pole. He slides down. He goes through there. Will he make it? Yes, he will. So slide down. Oh, he touched the ground. That is an inequality. Okay, fine. It goes down there. Down through there. Go through the mouth. With dogs attacking him. Okay, go. Next. Will he make it under a minute? I don't know. I'd like to thank my mom, my dad, and all my sponsors. Especially Nike, the biggest sponsor.
He made it! Up, down, this. And then, across this. Here, can't touch the ground. Like, on the platform. Just go down, touch here, and then go here. And then, take the ball from here, like this. And down onto this. And then this one, the feet cannot.
I'm an exception though. I'm confused on what I'm supposed to do again.
Go down the slide. You got 2 minutes to do it.
Jeez. Man, this part's gonna be hard for her because she has like absolutely no upper body strength. She has to go not even touching this ground and make it over here. And she might be disqualified this round. We don't know. She's taking way too long. Down there. And then you can't touch the ground and go across this. Oh, those feet are getting awful close. Ooh. She makes it. And I just run across to this again. She runs across. She's back up. And now crawl on top of the top beam. If she doesn't do this, she's eliminated. And she wins. That's just our parents. Wait a second. Go and finish it. Jolene, you want to just take Belle? Time's click, click. Wait a minute, we're finishing a slip up. Oh, she's still climbing. She is. She's about to take the aliens. Pepper! Pepper, no! She can't do that. She's slow. She took the L.
Oh, whatever.
And I had to go save my dog. I got that video, though. But yeah. She lost. Uh-huh. That's going to my American Ninja Warriors video.
Yep.